Glad you could make it, Doctor. You do realize you're 13 minutes late. In that 13 minutes, I have briefed my staff, prescribed drugs for an elderly man with breathing problems, referred a young woman to obs and gynae, ordered bloods for an infant with a rash, and informed my trauma team of two incoming RTC patients. Three under my care, two on the way, five potential lives saved, all while you were trying to get your scrubs on. What were you doing for the last 13 minutes?